That morning in the locker room, Coach Daniels pulled me aside.
For that pain to travel all the way up to the brain so that you can feel it.
This team needs to expect the unexpected on Saturday, especially our quarterback. I want you to shit on the ball, Donnie.
Yeah?
Yeah, shit right on the ball, and then hike it to radon. Really lather it on. Can you do that for me, son?
Yeah, anything for you, Coach.
All right.
Oh, right there.
Good. Keep your head up and look around.
Got it, son. A 50 plus. Get up, go, go.
In retrospect, Donnie, you think maybe the coach told you to spit on the ball, not shit?
No, I am pretty
sure. Donnie, I was there. He said spit.
Oh. Oh, my bad.